Let's start theorem number 6. It states that the diagonal of a parallelogram bisect each other. So let's check what we are given. We are given a parallelogram ABCD with two of its diagonals AC and BD intersecting each other at O. So that's the related figure. Where a parallelogram ABCD is drawn with two of its diagonals AC and BD intersecting at O. For this we have to prove that its diagonals bisect each other about O. It means OA equal to OC and OB equals to OD. So we have to prove that OA equal to OC and OB equals to OD. Let's start with proof. As ABCD is a parallelogram, so its opposite sides would be parallel as well as equal. So here we observe these two triangles, triangle ODC and triangle OBA. So in triangle ODC and triangle OBA, in those two triangles we have this DC equal to AB, opposite sides of parallelogram, and angle DCO equals to angle BAO. Angle DCO is equal to angle BAO. And this angle CDO is equal to angle ABO. Reason: alternate interior angles. Therefore, these two triangles are found congruent due to angle side angle rule. So this angle ODC be found congruent to triangle OBA by ASA rule. Thus, by CPCT, this OD equals to OB and OC equals to OA. By CPC. And it's proved that diagonals AC and BD bisect each other at O. That is, diagonals AC and BD bisect each other at O. That's proof.